Yeah, I've been to the grocery store. Sometimes stuff I see at the grocery store drives me crazy. Do you know why? Because I go to the grocery store and I see the same stuff for sale that's in my backyard. Sometimes even the same stuff that's growing in the ditch. And you know what? A lot of the time, it came from California. They put it on a truck, they sent it here, and they're trying to sell it to me, and I can just get it out of the ditch? Come on now. So I wrote a song for California and the rest of the world, too. The song is called Yo, California. We don't need your kale. Yo, California! We don't need your kale. It grows up here like a weed. I can't believe it. It's for sale. And you can keep your strawberries. I'll wait for mine to bloom. I still got them in January because I blew them back in June. Yo, California! Why you sending me when I don't got? We grow pot. You grow pot. So that's not a good one. California, we will want you pata. Chicka chuk 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 chuk. Star Wars and Chewbacca. Yo, Mexica, I love your lovely lemons. You know I can't grow them. I love it when you send them. Mangoes, avocados, that's what I'm talking about. Keep serving mangoes, Lord, I'll keep sending money south. California, we don't need your kale. It grows up here like a weed. I can't believe it. It's for sale. And you can keep your strawberries. I'll wait for mine to bloom. I still got them in January because I froze them back in June. Yo, New Zealand, stop sending apples. Stop sending apples. Stop sending apples. Thank you. Controversial gardening practice is coming to you live like a sexy cactus. You're kind of repulsed and you're kind of attracted, cause you've got that little feeling down inside. You're feeling like everybody's feeling just a little bit. Brown on even Stephen Harper's got a compost bin on his counter. I would still throw him out if I was Canada's bouncer, but that's not the point I'm trying to make. It's that everybody's getting just a little bit wiser. Even grandma knows those corporations are liars. The internet is gushing like a jugular geyser, and my cactus is about to make its move. Poop is super useful if you deal with it right. We don't deal with it right. We don't deal with it right. We try as hard as we can to make it so fit as not. And we completely ignore all of the value it's got. My topsoil doesn't need any oil. Even if you powder it and wrap it in foil. Even if your scientist refines it and boils it. Even if my culture is confused about toilets, manure is the cure, and I'm sure of it. You're committed. Otherwise, and guys, I can't completely relate. There ain't nothing like the button that takes your problem away. But your problem is great. It makes excellent soil. You don't even have to powder it and wrap it in foil. You don't even need science to refine it. Boil it, all you need. Life, but I chopped it in half with my petroleum knife. My petroleum wife, she's controlling my life. She's patrolling at night. She's stolen my life. But poop is super useful if you deal with it right. We're gonna deal with it right. We're gonna deal with it right. It might take a couple generations or so, but we're gonna quit taking without giving. Thank you, little farmer, signing off.
Thank you, man. Kyle, you're something to beatbox.
Ah! Yeah. Hey, hey, hey!